That don't even look round. That looks like, that actually looks like a snake. That looks like a snake. looking at it, and it looked like the damn tail of it, like, split. Like, part of it, it turned a certain way, and part of it was coming out this way, and the other part was coming out that way.
Yeah, that was pretty neat.
Well, I'm just flipping out because I'm trusting you when you say that it's not going to try to do anything. But, because I would not want to tangle with that. I mean, it looks long.
Uh-huh.
It has a long S-shaped body.
Yeah,
when I turned to the side, I saw it had a curve like this, and then it had another S-shaped curve. It had two S-shaped curves in it.
When I was filming it, it was only like a straight line.
No, uh-uh.
That's when I was filming
it. Yeah, when it turned to the side, it was like it turned to the side. When you look at it from the front, it looks like just one long, slender-looking thing. But when it turns to the side, I saw an S-shape. And then when I kept looking at it, I saw another S-shape in it. And then it looked like the tail of it started splitting. Part of it was that... Hey, oh, my God, I don't know. I could draw it.
Yep.
I don't know where it went.
It went off that way.
Oh, it's over here now?
Yeah, it went that way. It's gone. I was over there the first time, when I started filming it, I was over there behind that tree, and then I used that cactus there to block it out with the sun.
Yeah, see, I can look close to the sun with these.